match.
But I saw you die last year.
Well, I'm here, so I'm obviously a
Azaz.
Could Azaz do this?
Headshot.
I don't really want to watch this anymore. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Minecraft Part 6. This time, we have a mod that I would like to show off a little bit, but first, we have to venture into the portal that we built a couple episodes back, to gather the materials in order to make the thing we need to show off the mod. I haven't given you guys a proper tour of my house. This is my house. It looks very beautiful. I added a little more of a farm down below. So now we have a farm here that way we can grow, and we have all our resources in here. And I also, for the next episode, I would like to build a little bit of a dock here, maybe, if that's possible. So that way we can cross the seas a bit easier. So, yeah, I'm sorry if my commentary's still a little bit bad. I'm still getting used to, filming these, so apologies. But let's get going. I'm geared up. I made sure we were geared beforehand. I have the diamond armor. I have diamond armor and diamond sword and pickaxe. Everything else is neutral. So we are ready to go. We're ready to hop in. So let's get started. The scary nether portal.
Now please, hear what I hear.
The fastest way to get to 1,000 subscribers on YouTube right now is to post YouTube Shorts.
It would be bad if it was in real life or if somebody was masturbating to bestiality. I mean, that's fucked up. But in this case, I mean, this is just, it's a video game, right? Like, here we have this person saying, yeah, you can have sex with the pals too. Wake up, Nintendo, hear what the players want. Imagine owning the IP for Vaporeon for over 20 years and still not making a dating simulator.
Uploaded a little bit of a rant. And, you know, I love rants. You know, I started out on YouTube making rant videos, and I had to check it out, and I want to share this with you guys.
Fucking hated this take. They absolutely hated this. All the artists hated this.
This actually ended up backfiring.
Expect me to show off a
phrase. This gives me the fuel I need to edit my videos. I have a large amount of fuel. Gives me the energy I need.
Okay. We made it out alive, thankfully. So let me craft some. Wait, how do I make these? You guys might see some cuts sometimes because sometimes I just stop talking and I want to show you guys my commentary and not just silence, so I apologize on that beforehand. We need a bucket. Oh, here we go. And I need some water, so we're gonna go down. Let's go down my stairs and go grab some water from the sandy seas. And then we'll build our secret portal. Build it like this. Hope I'm doing this correctly. Okay, I need one more. Okay. And there we go. So this is the Aether portal. We will be able to go inside it. It's a new dimension. It's a mod. And I've never done this before. But we're going to have to go in. Let me go kill this pig so that way we can get some meat. So we're going to go in the portal now. And I hope I don't die. I'm geared up. Let's go in.
flashback.
How far we've come.
Really getting flashbacks.
With our experience of mine.
Oh god, it's dark as well. Okay, what are we gonna do?
Okay, forget that. You just got home. What have you done to me?
Sick.
We can't leave the job half done. Yeah, you might as well just open it up. Okay.
Oh, throw in some cardboard, quick!
Yeah, no kidding. He's popping and locking. My mom wouldn't let me do head spins.
Play some Fat Boys. Do something. help him out. Oh, God. And
all right. How's it going, bros? My name is Man. And welcome to the very first video on this channel. If you're watching this video right now and it says one up there, then you're a true bro. Growth is two.
And he's already chopping. This is why I hide, and this is why you're my sidekick.
That was fun. Let's face it, that was fun. I shouted a lot. Oh, my voice. Oh, it's gone. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. And subscribe for more great videos of me almost wetting my pants.
That's it.
Did you do this?
And just first last person standing wins.
Last person standing.
You know, actually the first person that dies.
All right, guys. So I'm gonna drop the call. And so we're gonna go ahead and start.
Thanks to you guys, I have had the benefit of being able to, you know, take a vacation because you guys have my back so much. And that first year of work was just me grinding my bones to dust trying to get this to work. But it was all worth it, and it all worked because I believed in myself. And that belief in myself caught fire in you guys.
Hey guys, thank you so much for supporting us over the past 10 years.
Yeah, we can't tell you guys how grateful we are to have you guys as viewers and as friends. You guys have helped us become something that we could have never imagined.
Yeah, you know, before we started Smosh, we were just two kids lost, not knowing what the hell we wanted to do.
We started
when we were 17, and we had no idea what we wanted to do with our lives.
With that being said, I'm going to end the video here, and I'm just going to take a step back. I gotta go think, man. I gotta go fucking think, dude. That was real edgy. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Dislike it if you dislike it. This is me, Mudo.
I mean, I'm out, man. I'm out. That was... Guys did it.